Raise awareness about congenital heart defects. Her young son has a rare condition and is fighting for his life. Ashlyn Staley has spent the last 2 months here at the Ronald McDonald House in Winston-Salem. She's from Virginia. Her son, Braden, is just across the street at Brenner Children's Hospital.
When I was 20 weeks pregnant, we found out that he was a boy, and we found out that he had hypoplastic left heart.
Hypoplastic left heart syndrome is a birth defect that affects normal blood flow through the heart, a devastating diagnosis.
It was overwhelming, I think, for all of us.
The six-month-old has already had 12 surgeries and countless procedures. Every bead of this necklace represents something he's had done.
So this is Braden's room.
Only 40% of children like Braden survive till their fifth birthday. Every day, Ashlyn is faced with not knowing what comes next.
How much longer are we going to be here? What's going to happen next if this doesn't, you know, if this doesn't work?
So she turns to her faith to make it through.
We know that God can perform miracles.
Something, anything, that will allow her to finally take her son home.
And there are more than 40 different types of congenital heart defects. Little is known about the cause of most of them, and there is no known prevention or cure for any of them.